Hey guys, this is going to be part 3 of the example solves. I'm going to continue using cubes that have ISO's half-brights because I feel like the stickers that came with my Way Long were a little too close for the orange and red to be easily distinguished in the video, so let's just get started. For this case, for the scramble, I'm going to do cross on yellow. So this is opposite of the center. That's also opposite. So solve that. And then these two, just bring it down. And since this is red, this part has to be green. So do a D prime and then bring these two down. And then do a D, bring these two down, and then align, and it just happens to make an X cross, an extended cross. So next, I see these two, that, and that, so I solve it. And I saw these two while I was solving it, so I do that next. And then the last one here and here, beginner's method. And then OLL. And PLL. For this case, I'm going to do cross on white because I just saw it first. So these two are already done, pretty much. You just need to do a D. And since red is here, the piece that should be here should be orange. And then the blue is, and then the green is over here. So bring the orange over. Bring it down and bring that green down here like that, and then align, and then I see these two and these two, and this pair is easier for this. When you see these two, this one is the easier one, so I do that one first while I'm tracking those two. Insert, and then I see these. I've been tracking these two while I was solving that pair. So I do that one next, and then I see, while I was doing that one, I saw these were already done. So insert, and then this one gets done. So you solve that, and then OLL, and then PLL. So that was an incredibly good scramble for CFOP. So okay, for the scramble, I immediately see two of these already done and in the right place, and that just needs an L2 to be done. And that just needs to be moved over there. So obviously cross on white. So I'm gonna do just that. And then I see these two while I was doing the cross. So solve that. And then I knew these two were there. So solve that one next. And then I see these two, so I solve that. And then these two. OLL. PLL. I don't know if I did the scramble right, so I'm just gonna solve it and redo the scramble. So for this one, I would do cross on yellow. I don't really see a good solution for cross on white, so I go to yellow and I see these two opposite ones are there. So you just do that to match them. That is already matched, so you just bring that down, solve these two, and then that is over there, so you solve that. And then I see these two, so do that pair. And then probably these two, yep. This and this. Solve that pair. And I saw these two while I was doing that pair, so do that next. And then these two. Triple sexy. Do solve that pair. And then OLL. And PLL. Last solve, so for this, I would do cross on white, so I would match these two like that. And then since that is opposite, solve that. And then solve these, solve the red, and then solve these two, like that, to do the cross. And then I see these two, so I'll do that. And then while I was doing that, I saw these two, this and this. So I solved that. And I saw these two while I was solving that pair. So, and then these two, OLL, TLL. So those were five solves, five more example solves. If you want more example solves on any puzzle that I might have, just comment below. And if you want any other videos, just comment below and I'll see if I can do it. So, thank you for watching.